Hi, welcome to the Ask Patrick series. Today's question is by Jayashree Keshav. Question is, how to deal with dense passages as far as RC is concerned? Basically, those passages which are not basically covered in editorials or any specific books. I mean, how to deal with those topics which are a little difficult or out of the way. Yeah, so you have CAT passages which are from different sources, and therefore you have different topics which are there. The one idea is so that no specific person gets an advantage. So they will have one topic on science, maybe they'll have one topic on arts, they'll have one topic on psychology or something different which is there. And normally if you're not used to a particular topic, you will always have jargons in that topic which you're not comfortable with and you may find it difficult. Normally in most cases, if you're a well-read person, I mean if you read regularly what you like, I mean you will ensure that you understand whatever passages are coming in the CAT normally. Most of the cases. But if there are some topics you find difficult, or you find topics like the research articles a little difficult to read, I mean there are some topics on research that come in the exam CAT, so when you find it a little difficult to read, in that case you can read passages based on those topics. Okay, for example, if I'm finding difficulty in reading psychology topics, I'll pick up some psychology books or some specific articles on psychology and read, just to get used to that language. The moment I understand the language, or at least some jargons, as in when I read a few articles, I'll be able to understand better what is mentioned in the passage. So read a few articles on different topics. That's the reason one thing normally I recommend students is that every day pick up one article from a varied background to read. I mean, if you can read, read from a varied background. Another good source is maybe Aon. There are a lot of articles from Aon that comes in the examination. And Aon has such topics which is slightly different, more research based, a little different topic, and that could help. To the topics, the passages are long in the Aon articles, but that's perfectly all right. You can maybe read half of it, and if possible, you can read full. You will get used to the language, and it will help you. Another good source is aldaily.com. aldaily.com has number of different magazine articles which are their sources. You can go there, pick up whichever magazine article that you feel you're comfortable with and read. So look at sources for those articles. So I gave you a couple of them, Aon and aldaily.com. You can look at anything which is there. Aon is also, I think, there in aldaily.com. You can also look at other sources which you feel are relevant to topics you find difficult. Understand that reading is a good way to improve whatever you find difficulty in. And as I said, if you find difficulty in a very specific type of passage, do read on those topics. So once you are comfortable with those topics, you will be better able to understand it. Just to give you one example. Suppose you are a mechanical engineer and you have an article on automobiles. You will be able to understand it better because you have done it in your syllabus and you have read about it. But imagine an art student reading some technical topics, a little technicality, not too much, but a little technical topic on automobile, may find it difficult. So understanding reading on a particular topic will help you to understand the topic better. As far as answering the question goes, if you understood the passage, I think you'll be able to answer it better. Eliminate the option and answer it. I hope that helps. Thank you.